Hey guys, Scott here with Surf and Shore. Today we are going to go through a little bit of distraction with the band. So this is going to be for the neck. Should be nice and easy. Should place it a little bit high. Anything mounted kind of up on the rig, something like that is going to be a great place to put this. This is a great way to just relax and kind of let your head kind of sink into a little bit of distraction. So we're going to come through, kind of stepping out from here, right kind of at the base of the skull. Once you get it there, you can just kind of inch your way out, going a little bit further until you feel a nice little pull. And from there, you can just let it relax. Just get that nice little pull. If you want to add a little side to side, a little rotation, you can. But really focus on just relaxing. Let the band have that nice little bit of pull. Should feel a nice stretch through the back of the neck. Should feel good. If it doesn't, go a little bit less. It'll give a little less pull, or you can also go into a lighter band. Try and play around with those different bands, little different heights, things like that. Err on the side of a little bit higher rather than lower. If you go too low, it'll slip off the back of your head, and that's not good. So, a little bit higher, one of those things should feel really good. Don't stay in it too long. Try and go about 5 minutes at the most, especially if you're just starting off, and just get that nice little pull, really focus on relaxing. Try it out, see what you think. More neck videos on our YouTube channel, go check those out.